eradication of social evils by science. My name is Kancharla Pranavi. I am studying 7th EM. My team members are, this is Nagalakshmi and this is Kalyani. Do you believe that blood comes out of a lemon? How is it possible?
For this experiment, we require lemon and knife and some chemicals.
When a magician or a juggler cuts the lemon, the blood flows out of it. Oh, blood comes out of a lemon. How is it possible? Actually, she uses a knife dipped in the methyl orange or hibiscus solution to cut the lemon. When methyl orange is mixed with the citric acid or lemon juice, it turns into red, but it is not blood. There is a chemical reaction in between methyl orange and citric acid. In many of our places, we find doing this and presenting it as a magic. In our state, some are performing science tips as black magic, like mantralu, chatabadi and banamati, and divide the people.
Generally, there are so many social evils in the society. We are believing some social evils blindly, but there are no social evils at all. There is only science. Behind every reason, behind every logic, and behind every magic, there is only science. The blood comes out of a lemon is nothing but science, and this is a mixture or a chemical reaction of methyl orange and the citric acid. No social evils, only science.